you so much. It is going to be an epic night tonight. We have the results you have been waiting for.
And Brian Dunkelman.
It's good to see you, man. Hi.
How's it going?
It's good.
Well, 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 Seacrest. Looks like after tonight, you're gonna be out of a job. And trust me, nobody knows the pain of life without Idol more than me. But don't worry, buddy. You know what? Being unemployed, it's not that bad.
Actually, I have a radio gig and some other stuff going
on. Yeah, that's what I said, too.
Well, what brings you here tonight?
I just wanted to stop by and congratulate the show on struggling along for another 14 seasons without me. And because, Ryan, there's something that I've been waiting to say to you for a very long time now.
Uh-oh.
You've done an amazing job hosting this show all these years. I congratulate you on all your success.
Thank you so much.
That, well done.
That means a lot. Really, it does. Brian Dunkelman, friends. By the way, since you're here, why don't you bring out our judges?
I got nowhere else to go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your judges, Keith Urban, Harry Connick Jr., and Jennifer Lopez.